J.B. Pritzker campaigned for governor on what he called fatal mismanagement of a Legionnaires outbreak at Quincy Veterans Home by his opponent.
It is the story of a failed governor who has cost people their lives. Bruce Rauner managed his public image instead of managing a health crisis. This governor cared more about headlines than about our heroes. I think we need a governor who doesn't wait till it's too little, too late.
You're correct, Mr. Pritzker. We do need a governor who doesn't wait until it's too little, too late, or until dozens of veterans are dead. Under Pritzker's own fatal mismanagement, the state-run LaSalle Veterans Home suffered the deadliest COVID-19 outbreak in Illinois. Inadequate leadership from the Pritzker administration, says the governor's own Department of Human Services. The only failed governor that's cost people their lives is J.B. Pritzker.